Recording for YouTube. Thank you, Jandor. So yeah, up here. Did I redo this? I have not used it yet. Okay. Yeah, so if I sprint around up here, he jumps down from that air vent in the gas room that I can't go into. So, fun fact. All right, so it already put me here. That's weird. Let's just do the code. Yes. And then I have to go wake up that android. Marka. Marka and Shooks. That's loud as fuck. Oh, you had sleep already? Aw. So I can't save again, but that's fine. That room is still gassy, isn't it? It almost looks like it's not. Okay, it is. Just want to make sure. What? How do I get... There we go. This is fun. Hi, Robin! Hello! Shoots and ladders. Oh my god, Shoots and Ladders. I haven't played that game in a long time. So, why is that electrocuting? I have to go activate this android. I do know that he's at least safe to begin with because of making sure I knew how to do this next part. So let's find out.
Really nice.
Peas? Peas and carrots? Peas? I just had Taco Bell, fun fact. Hey.
How can I help you?
Okay. I need a compression cylinder.
Aww. Vic, hello!
Row 1, stack B.
Aw, hi guys. Where's mom? Okay. Hi, Vic. My mom's actually sick, so the mother-daughter stream is postponed till a week from now, so next Friday. Because she has a virus and she doesn't want to get me sick, and she's also losing her voice, so it wouldn't be good for her to do this. On top of the fact that it wouldn't be good if I got sick. So she decided to stay home and drink some tea. Are you gonna play nice, please? Because he did for John, but that doesn't mean he is going to for me. Hey. Ooh. What? Okay, that was weird. We'll just keep swimming. Hey, buddy. So you're about to be really stupid.
Here we are. Your compression cylinder will be found at the far end of this row.
You don't have red eyes. So you're just not corrupt? You may call me Brick. I know, I was so sad. Hey, buddy. Oh, I forgot you lit on fire. Sorry, buddy. I do kind of want your shit, though. Oh, key card and... Ooh, I want that. Okay. So, he went down pretty good. I go this way? Oh, wait, there was something in here every time. Yeah! I want that. Give it to me. Oh, it's a flare. I didn't see what it was. Actually, I think for John it was something different on normal mode. So, fun fact. Oh, there we go. Don't. I accidentally sprinted for like a hot second, so I hope that didn't trigger Mr. Alien. Is there a save in here? No? Okay, that's fine. Make this go down. Oh. Yeah, she's super upset that she couldn't stream. She was like, I'll just drink tea. I'm like, one, don't lose your voice. Like, just don't do that for this. And two, because she's a teacher, so she has to have her voice. And two, I'm like, let's make this go down. I don't want to get sick myself, so. Drando reminded me. Thank you, Robin, though. Thank you guys so much for trying to remember. Oh, I'm maxed. Trying to remind me to record, because I do tend to forget. Oh, hi, Nico. Hello. Nico the realist. I have a friend named Nico. I always think that you're my friend, but you might be, and I'm not sure. So let me know if you're the Nico I think you are, but you might not be. I don't think I want to go in there yet. I think I want this column, and then I'll go in there. So, hey, that. Replace component in the elevator. So, fun fact, I have no idea where the elevator is. Okay. So, I can use the vent to go somewhere. I don't know where. So, let's see what happens if I do that. Yeah. Hopefully. alien does not decide to say hi. I still have... How do I have no battery? Guys. How? And I don't know how to refill it. Or have I just not found any batteries since? That seems really hard to believe. Ah, damn it. It was only for that? Okay, this is fine. I have to go all the way back. What about me freaking out? Had some videos to watch later. I heard him. I heard the alien. Guys, it sounded like he was in the vent behind me. That's not cool. Come on. Why aren't I standing? Maybe I can't. There we go. That was weird. I wouldn't uncrouch. See. I was using control. Or Nico B. Oh, got you. Okay.
What?
Shut up, alien. Don't be a dick. He might totally see me, guys. This is not a good hiding spot. Do I need any? I don't think I need any of these. I think I just need to go this way. There's another vent. Shut up. This is fine. I think I need to go this way. Please don't kill me. Did I play Grand Theft Auto 4 back in the day? I've never played any Grand Theft Auto games. Fun fact. Not really my style. I feel too bad doing stuff I'm supposed to do in games. Much less... How do I get away from you? Q. Nope. I heard you. There you go. Nice and easy. Thank you. Yeah, I'm slow and steady. Take the flip-flops off. He's behind you, in fact, and about to... tap you on the shoulder and say, beg your pardon, miss. Seriously, though. It's like fucking... What's his name? Would you stop? So I need to go back. Okay. Which he is very active. At least I saved. That's what matters, right, guys? Shut up. At least I just saved. It's fine. Just don't sprint. Pro tip, vents are a great place to go when you're stressed. I thought he can kill you in the vents. I know he can kill you as you're getting into them. Found that at first hand. It was pretty great. And terrifying. So, map. Where am I going? Ooh, that way. Straight. I have to go back through this fucking... yeah. Oh, to be fair, that's an amazing tip. Thank you. Not that any other tips aren't amazing. That just, I did not know that one at all. Thank you. That the objective is the thing that's around the tracker. I always thought that was alien. Fun. Fact of the day. Could you stay away from me? Okay, cool. This is where I killed everyone. No. Oh, guys, with Recreator Fi, I'm gonna die. I showed him this. Look at this floating gun. Look at this. Oh, God. River, you scared the living shit out of me with your sneeze.
Cool.
Guys, look at that. Floating gun. Beautiful. Okay. Oh, my God, there's a second floating gun. What is happening? That's... beautiful. I really want to save. It's fine. Okay. Oh. That's art. Last time you jumped out from that right after I saved. Okay. You're being quite the dick, aren't you? Jesus, Sarah! River, God damn it! You're freaking me out! Good. Oh my god. You made me jump so bad. Because it's like I was expecting something to happen.
Just always be prepared.
Oh my god. Be prepared. Like the hyenas. Oh my god. The moving bar. Yeah. Thank you, Trandor. Oh my god. That's exactly what to be fair told me. Exit to the synthetic fluid plant. Another save? Fuck. Yeah, I'll take it. Why not? Okay. I am freaking the salt. River's timing is impeccable. Seriously! Let's get the shit out of me. Are you gonna open? What is this, guys? I really don't remember this. What the fuck is this? Well, this is... I saw him! I'm gonna die. Why did alien go down there? Is he just chilling below me? Guys, I saw him go down there. What the actual fuck? Where'd you go, buddy? Do I have to activate that? No? Okay. This is where the Joes are born. Oh, I got you. That makes sense. It's remember me time, or remember me cat? What? Those guys up there want to be your friends. Are there people up there? There are. Shit. Alien, why don't you go kill those people? No, it's not. No, I don't. Thank you. Damn it. I don't have a noisemaker. I don't have a way to hide. So I'm probably gonna die when I do this. So, oops, wrong thing. Oops, this is not what I'm intending to do. There we go. I'm gonna throw. Hi. Sorry, I got really scared. I do have noise bait. But I'm really hoping he doesn't see me first. Alien! What are you doing with your life? You're not killing them. Guys, why isn't Alien killing them? Okay. Hi. Hi, Dr. the Mowworm. Hello. Hi, Red Dahlia. Play this while driving. Please be safe. Hearing all the trash talking with Alien. He's just fucking doing nothing with his life. He went underneath me and then he just disappeared for forever. Asshole. What is this? It's already a noisy area. He might not be able to notice it. Too late. I fucking wasted it. I wasn't expecting that. Going this way. Ooh, a save. I like saves. I didn't know that was a thing. Hi, actually, Liam. I didn't know that that was a thing for it to be too noisy for Alien to hear. I heard it. What the fuck? I can hear it. Alien can hear it. Can I open this? That's my logic. Seriously? Ooh. He's somewhere though. Alien. I really want to do this. Good. Okay. This is good. I just saved. It's fine. I just totally saved. Can I get someone from Seeks and Synthetics to look at my Android? I've just worked a 24-hour shift helping out trauma patients, and I'm the dentist. Waits wants every one of them moved out of the hospital, and no one is telling me anything. If I'm going to be pulling down, I need some extra help. We've got an android down here and perfectly equated, adequate. Music? Can you calm your tits? Perfectly adequate programming, but he's been gathering dust because apparently the same model started acting up on the other side of the station. What the hell is going on with this place? Someone get down here now before I make official complaints. Okay, shared. That's an error. Audio error. Okay, so that was it. Okay. I was kind of hoping for some additional shit. What am I like? What? Yeah, I get really lost in this game. Luckily, there's a map, but this is leading back to them. Do I need to go kill them? Hi, Psyhos. Hello. Hello from Russia. Hello from America. Merca. But it's always fun to listen with no visuals. It's true. And then that's what I tend to do. Sometimes I'll have videos running in the background. And then if I hear a scream, that triggers me to be like, wait, what happened? I need to go back and see. Damn it. Okay. Well, you know what? I just saved, so let's see what happens if I go say hi. Let's see. I have a feeling I'll die. It's fine. Hey.
This place looks safe.
What the?
Whoever you are, you better back off.
But I need to.
I will shoot you.
I know.
Can't let you leave.
This is fantastic. Ow! Ow! Ooh, he got me in a headshot. Okay, maybe I should whip out my gun. I was kind of hoping that it would alert Alien Bitchin. He didn't kill the guys at all! Like, he didn't even- He was just like, you have fun with that. I don't want to have fun with that. I want you to kill them! Did it help? Crack crepe. Can I talk tonight? No? I call Vic Rick. I call myself Krat. It's fine. Oh. I always think it's going to load me where I'm supposed to be loaded, but it wants me to click so. Gun is a good idea. Okay, to be fair, I'll listen. So.
Aw. Aw. Sweet Vixen Ellie, thank you. Thank you. You're awesome, and I am very jealous of your headphones. I meant to donate to the crowdfunding for them, but didn't have the money. Aww.
I love these headphones. I will say, if you ever get the money, kind of worth it. And I think it's cheaper now, I believe. I could be wrong. I'm going to be bad at shooting, just warning you guys. They're most likely going to get a headshot on me before I get a headshot on them.
Thank you.
Crap for the win. Hey. You killed me. So fuck you. Hey. Shit. Oh, I killed him. Fuck you. I got her a headshot last. Okay. So I'm gonna go back to a flare. Wow. That blood splattered pretty well. Okay. I'll take it. Thank you, Drando, for the encouragement. I thought I heard Alien, but it was just... Flashlight batteries is maxed! How the fuck do I reload my fucking flashlight? Oops. No, wait. I want... Yeah, okay. Might want to heal. Oh, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. That is not what I meant to do. Medkit. R. I'm an idiot. No, stab it. I hit E on accident. Keep F pressed. I'm pressing it. Oh my god! Me and flashlights in games are not friends, guys. Thank you. Thank you, guys. Thank you, Vic and Recruiter Fire. Hi, Jeffelkins! Hello! Oh my god. So, I'm gonna start crafting some stuff. I need more of this. So, craft. I'm gonna do another one, just so I don't accidentally use up those items for something else. Okay. Sounds like a good plan. Noisemaker. Damn it. And I have one of everything else. Not a Molotov. Jesus. Or a pipe bomb. Wow! I have nothing. Okay. No, I don't want. I want the flare. Okay. I think it might be a good idea to save. Don't open. Why would you do that? Vents. Okay. It's fine. Alien, don't be around. Don't be an asshole. When you didn't come out to kill them for me. Don't do that. Ugh. You've been meaning to get this game for a while? It's good. It's very long. I'm probably not even halfway through. Like, about just under halfway through. According to how much John played. No, I'm probably one third. Actually, more accurately. I'm one third of the way through the game. Because he actually started having really long parts towards the end. So, that makes sense. Scrap. I want that. You guys had a bunch of shit. I'll take it. I'm also playing on easy, for those that do not know. Because I am bad at games. And in a scary game, I would much rather... If I know a game's gonna either be hard or... It's a scary game. I prefer to do easy just in case. Because when I get mad, I get mad. I get pretty damn frustrated. I want all maxed. So I don't really want to get to the point of frustration. Okay, so maybe I should save again. Can I do that? Reception? Are you talking about here? Oh. This is new, isn't it? Ooh, I thought this just went around in a circle. I didn't make that connection. Okay. So it doesn't, ooh, crayons. I want crayons, guys.
Sixen.
Why is there not an O? Like, why is there no circle in the O? What the fuck? Okay, so I can't collect anything here. Ooh. Low power, so I have to revive power to here. Okay. That needs a torch, which I have not gotten the plasma torch. Ever. Let's go this way. I got an outpost of progress. I'm pretty sure I got another one earlier, but I forgot to say it. It's an artistic O. It's modern art. I did watch a good portion of Doctor Who with my mom for a long time because she was like obsessed with Doctor Who before they had redone it. So she got me into the redone one with like starting with Christopher Eccleston, and then I watched David Tennant. But then when I went to college was when they changed to Matt Smith, and I never. Tomorrow, no future together. Tomorrow together equals no future. Is that how I'm supposed to read that? Okay. Use lever. Well, I might use that as our save. What the fuck? I like saves. And there's a hacking. Oh, I can't. Device invalid. I have not watched Luke Cage, but Shy Guy has been watching it. Right mouse and S. But yeah, Shy Guy's been watching Luke Cage recently.
Jessica Jones or Daredevil or any of that, though.
I didn't watch Jessica Jones or Daredevil either, as River points out. Which, why? Are they related? For some reason, I didn't think they were. What the hell? Oh, power happened. Ooh. Now how am I supposed to stare at David Tennant? Oh my god, I love David Tennant. What the fuck? Access granted. Is this where I'm supposed to go? No. I'm supposed to go down there. Oh my god. Wait. So Samuels. Okay. I really want to go in there. Wait, I think I've already been here. I had to have. It just didn't have power before. And now it do. So let's go this way. Alright. Let's use it. Yeah, there we go. This one. This one. Shit. Wow, brain fart. I, like, couldn't figure out what that one was. If you've seen seasons 2 and 4 of Doctor Who, you'll love Jessica Jones. I haven't watched the old Doctor Who, if that's what you mean by seasons. Unfortunately. Wait. Aren't I in it? Where am I? Yeah, okay. I have to go this way. Wait. What? Yeah, I do. No, I go this way. Guys, I'm confused. I don't know where I am. This one. I have to go this way. Oh, hey, it's a map. Graffitied map. I've been forgetting those. I'm so sorry, guys. Your friend looks like David Tennant. Hell yeah! David Tennant is the shit. Oh, cutscene. Ooh.
I sent you a clear directive not to land on station.
I told you we didn't hear your message.
Yeah.
We understood you would be...
I don't remember this.
Identify yourself.
No.
Ripley.
I'm a rebel.
From the Torrents.
Relax, kid.
Oh, David Tennant. Got you. Seasons 2 through 4 of David Tennant.
Marshall? Where's the security forces?
You're looking at them.
I've seen the creature. What is it?
I don't know. Something brought here by Marlowe, the captain of the Anisadora.
The ship that found the flight recorder.
Is there anywhere safe left on this station? That creature's running around, and the Seeks and synthetics are less than friendly.
God. Your necklace is a key. Androids.
Ripley. Taylor needs attention.
Medical's a no-go. We can't take her there.
We have a basic life support unit back at HQ.
Then let's go.
We need the transit to get to HQ, but it's down. Transit control is upstairs. Samuels says you're an engineer. Go make yourself useful, seeing as you screwed up the trap.
Yeah, right. We'll talk about that later, Waits. You protect them while I'm gone. Understood?
Please.
Ricardo, get a lock on our radio so we can stay in touch.
You guys are gonna kill me. That's what's gonna happen. You're gonna talk when aliens right next to me.
Are you alright, Ripley?
Yeah. Are you gonna get me a radio? No? Was he talking to him?
Hurry.
Sounded like he was.
Don't worry, Samuels. We'll get her out of here.
She looks pretty fucked. I'm not gonna lie.
You realize coming aboard was a bad idea yet?
Well, yeah, we didn't know.
I wouldn't call the welcome friendly.
Guess what I get soon? What? You may prefer women, but David Tennant is... he is sexy. I know, like, Shy Guy has his exceptions. Like, he's pretty much into women, except for Chris Hemsworth as Thor specifically. That's his aesthetic. So where am I going? I gotta go the opposite direction. Transit control. Great. That sounded graceful. Finally updated my map. Seriously though, I flip off people that talk to me like that. I don't tolerate that shit. Oh, you're waiting for it to load. Oh no. Ooh, save. I want to save. Am I getting a torch? What? Oh, something I've wanted in a while. Plasma torch. Ooh, yay! That's what you're saying. I've connected the two. I don't know, me, I tend to find a good handful of sexy women that are definitely always my exceptions. But it's a good amount that pretty much I'm like, I can't call myself straight at that point. Whereas Shy Guy's just the one. Okay, what's this? Is this where I'm going? That looks creepy AF. This doesn't look safe. What is that? Nothing? There's an X in that door telling me don't go there, but I'm pretty sure that's where I go because that's how games work. River threats of repeated sneezing. I'm not surprised. Did you say that? Did you say I'll sneeze again?
Yes.
Yes. I'm not surprised. Yeah. Break that shit. Right. Hey. Damn it. You know what? I'm bad at this. What is going on there? Scottish hunk Sinnoh. Are we talking about Sinnoh? He's a Scottish hunk. Oh, you're straight for the Scottish hunk. Oh, I think Ellie's talking about David Tennant. Because I think he's Scottish. He's not British. I don't believe. Why won't you? Am I waiting? I think I'm waiting. Okay. That's weird. Let's do this. I want plasma. Ooh. Is it loading? Hi, Sassy Ginger. I didn't realize that it was someone new talking. Oh, hi. When she dies, take a drink. So far, it hasn't been too often, though. This sounds like a lot's happening. I don't know how to say your username, though. There's a lot of numbers and letters. Someone sounds very active over there. I don't trust that. Flashbang? Fuck yeah! What is happening? I've been here. No, I haven't. I have not. This is all new. Use. Was there a save? I probably should have saved. Scotland deserves its independence.
Someone shut everything off.
I mean, I don't live there, so I'm not sure, but...
Yeah, that sounds accurate.
Hello?
What?
I know someone's in here.
Should
Calm
I shoot?
Calm down in there, you android fuck!
Oh, it's an android in there. Hey, buddy. You guys, should I shoot him? Or should I just try to hit him? I think he's gonna shoot me before I get to him, though.
I went to a lot of trouble to secure this place.
Well, you fucked up. Because maybe you're a dick. You ever think of that? Oh my god, he's just gonna patrol. Should I shoot him? Scottish and Native American.
You're not nice. Going anywhere.
Last time I trust anyone in this tin can.
River's actually Native American as well. He looked like he was looking right
Show
at
yourself
me.
Show yourself and I'll make it quick.
I'm gonna fucking shoot him. Hey, buddy. Oh, fuck you! What?
Shit.
How do I reload? How do I reload, guys? What? Guys, what the fuck? Hey! Fuck you, dude! Why can't I reload? There we go. I thought I hit R. I must have hit E. Fuck you, dude. Reload. Really? Yeah, it's too late, sorry. I had a sassy ginger. I'm bad at this, it's fine.
This turned into a nightmare real quick.
Hey, buddy. Fuck you, dude. Did I miss? Well, I didn't miss there. He's dead now. That's unfortunate for you. Ooh, I'll take that. Oh, wait, no. Give me the revolver ammo. Hell yeah. Okay. So I'm gonna reload. The alien doesn't come out of the closet, Coconut. He's a closeted alien. It's unfortunate. I feel like he should trust us enough to come out. Except not, because I really don't want to see him right now. I want him to come out of the closet, but keep your distance. Because I don't want to die. What is that? What did I do? I don't know. It was a lever I could press. I don't know what that means. What is that? Can I interact with these? Express yourself, alien. I'll love you. I'm guessing the android's free.
You shouldn't be here.
Yep. He looks like he's sleeping. Should I try and get around the android? No. I'm going to try and get around him. If I have to shoot him, I have it prepared.
I can't help you if I can't find you.
Shut up. Your eyes are red. I know you're demonic. So what am I doing? Not going back to the elevator. So maybe I should kill him. What am I? What? Oh, the center. Yeah, no, I should just kill him. Great. Because I'm not going to be able to stealth that. Fuck you, dude. Yep. Hey, buddy. Fuck you. You are faster than I thought. Watch, alien's going to come down because I was sprinting. But I've been shooting my gun, so... Oh, shit. Right. Reloading. You know, that sucks when I'm bad shot. I'm a terrible shot. Maybe prejudice against people with red eyes. Seriously. What if he's just really high? Well, he's a really violent high android. So, I'm gonna take your shit. Why did you have revolver ammo? That doesn't seem to make sense. He just wanted to give me a hug. Headshots help. Yeah, I'm terrible at headshots. So, I just was trying to do what I could.
Ripley, this is
yes, don't give...
Take it. I had some trouble, so it's gonna take me a while to get back.
We can wait.
Taylor can.
Yes.
I can catch the next car.
Your call.
So he kind of fucked her up. I'll collect that sensor. Wow. You're a violent piece of shit, aren't you? I'll take that, though. Ooh. I'll take that. I love health and medkits. So it seems like I have the ability... Oh, that's a save. I'm going to save and then I'm going to read that. I was going to say, it seems like I have the ability to like relax for a second. But I'd rather save and then do it. So, thank you, Moobot. Enemy of the common salesperson. Yeah. I am. Not allowed to... sell me anything. How did I not see that? Hopefully I remember to get that if I die and come back here. To be fair, likes ham. Well, that's good. I don't like ham. Gotta be honest. Hey, look at these cool contact lenses I got. Damn, right in the head. I'm sorry. Your red eyes are freaking me out, buddy. So I have a gas torch. So let's look at this. While I can. So, what do you say? Restart transit. Listen, you crazy bastard. And you think that things get around in a fucking transit car? That thing gets around in a fucking transit. I was like, wait, that doesn't sound right. You're sitting on an override that'll disconnect the transit from Apollo. So fucking pull it. You can stop all this bullshit just by pulling a lever. You think you're safer with the transit powered down, but we're trapped like rats. For God's sake, help us. He didn't help you. Double crossed. I got an achievement. Voices of Stevestable. 50 out of 100. Maybe because I'm reading terminals. Got a heads up for you, jackass. Don't even think about throwing in with Sinclair and the Seeks in security guys. I told them it was you that killed Morrison. If they see you, they'll shoot you on sight. You should have let me join you in your bolt hole. Bolt hole? You won't last a week. What an asshole. Nothing, nothing. Okay. That's not much. You did tell me. Yeah, let me see if I can save again. Because it's like... Okay. It's every once in a while. So now I've read and I got it. So if I die, it's fine. You're a violent piece of shit, aren't you, after killing a guy? Shh. He would have killed me. We learned from our experiences of dying. So I had to kill him. I didn't have a choice. You know, while I can, let me make stuff. I like making noisemakers. Okay. And can I do any of them? Fuck yeah! True engineer. Yeah, no, I don't have that. So I'm gonna take my flare out still. So I'm guessing I can open this door now? just droids and aliens at this point. No murder going on. Yeah. I'm not murdering anyone. I don't know what you're talking about. Yeah. What? Move keys. This is like the uncertain. Which they had me do. Oh, this is weird. There we go. Hooray for arson. I love arson. Safe arson. Freeze. You can practically make stuff to free space in your inventory. That's pretty much what I'm trying to do. But that's also because I'm on easy. So I'm finding way too much of certain things. But I still don't have enough to do, like, a lot. But. Oh god, if you had to try the torch on Alien, that'd suck. That was loud AF. We're not all in this together. We never were. So let's turn on our flashlight. What? Don't be intense music. I don't deserve that. Where am I going? I'm guessing I go down because I don't think I can go across. I'm like worried I'm going to see a tail at some point. Worked in the Aliens movie, sort of. Well, that's true. But that was scripted. Well, I guess you're saying it should be scripted, but still. What's around? That I might need that. Ooh. Can I stop crouching? There we go. C is so awkward for me. I'm so used to control. Ooh, play. Compound. Sure, let's play it.
Grez and Sinclair, we need supplies. Take what you can from whoever you want. I found an area in habitation where we can seal ourselves in and wait for rescue. I've got guys welding vents shut and shutting off elevators. Plan is to make it watertight. There's no room for more people in the sanctuary, but we can make space for their food, meds, water, and guns. If we're gonna get everyone through this alive, there's no room for pity.
No, the alien tail. Also, you said, careful with the light. I'm like, oh, shit. And, rules to live by, don't pee in the wind, don't tug on Superman's cape, and don't step on alien's tail. Oh, wait, I want that. Okay. This is fine. Why is there even one of... I try not to have... I think I only have my flashlight on for the vent. So... It ended up being okay. Okay. Let's just go. There's a safe somewhere nearby. Not where I'm facing. This way. This is where they were... Hi, 25 people.
We heard voices as we left. Watch yourself.
Great. Hopefully, I don't die. I just realized there's a countdown. I never knew that. Fun fact, I never realized those lights tell me where to go. Wait, so it's that one that I need. Are there douchebags in here? Oh, I probably... I'm calling transit. If I have to. No, I shouldn't. There's people.
Maybe he's found a better site to raid.
Or a way off this fucking... You're that.
Hey guys, could you not be there? That'd be great. That would be fucking lovely. There's a dude. Shit. Fuck! Ow, 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 ow. Well, I just saved, so this is fine. I want to throw a noisemaker.
Looks like you're standing around waiting to die.
Mm-hmm. No! Fuck! I thought it was here! Ow. Fuck you guys! Ah! I was very focused. I'm so sorry.
Woo! Someone will send help.
It's okay, guys. I got this. Why you guys assholes?
Whatever it is, don't let it get away.
Shh.
Whatever it is, we'll find it.
Let's go find Sinclair. No way we should be splitting up. Safety
something's out there.
What? I was like, it told me to press something. I didn't know what. Bamf. I'm a badass. It's fine. Shh. I did have lockers, but fuck it. Yeah, he walked past me and then was like, wait a second. Like, looked behind me. Sorry, I got really nervous. I didn't realize there were fucking four of them. I was right in front of that big dude. They are blind. I'm on easy, and I also had a smoke bomb. Fun facts. Also terrifying ones. I want to save. Thank you. Woo! Got it. We got it, guys. So where am I going? Okay, so I have no idea. What? Oh. Oh. Okay. I've never been here then. That's exciting.
Ripley, we're in the Marshall Bureau.
Shut
just
up.
Turn right at the top of the stairs. You can't miss it.
No welcome committee?
Just get up here. Wait's out.
Why are you guys gonna hurt me? Keep out. Well, I can't get in. Stream hasn't spazzed out once. Oh, good. Sweet. Everything's fixed. I'm so glad, guys. Thank you for updating me on that. Thank you so much. I totally forgot. Fuck the Marshalls. I'm assuming they're sketchy as fuck. So, I can't remember, honestly.
Calm down. We're safe now. Waits has a plan.
A plan? Really? His fucking plans haven't done us much good so far.
Maybe we'll be safe here. For now, anyway.
I'm just gonna walk away from that and hope Alien comes. Otherwise, I keep throwing noisemakers for Alien to not do shit. Which is pretty great. Mappy things? Oh, I forgot them. There's probably some back there. What the hell? Why is Alien not doing anything? Guys. They're not enemies? He said Waits has a plan. I don't trust this. Hey.
Was that you? Did you get the transit running? Nice work.
Well, this is awkward. This is super awkward. Is where Samuel's? I didn't realize. I thought that they were betraying me. So I thought I was going to get ahead of them. My bad. So I kind of wasted a noisemaker. And I have no more. Well, it's not like the noisemakers have been doing shit for me anyway. Okay. We're just gonna go right ahead. Alright. This way? Nope. Okay, then. We're gonna go this way. Yeah, it would have been funny if Alien did come out and kill them all. That would have been awkward. Oops.
How's Taylor?
What if I did throw a pipe
stable.
Bomb?
Stable. Should be walking soon enough. Samuels is with her now.
Good.
Okay.
You managed to get transit up and running, so
I want
I guess
that.
We're even.
What is that?
Where's Ricardo?
Prepping our next move. Look, I'm busy. I've got Marlowe in the cells, the lowlife who showed up with your flight recorder.
Where's Marlowe's ship? The Anisadora?
He put it in a parking orbit around the gas giant. Son of a bitch won't give us the command codes to let us bring it in on auto.
Good.
Maybe you can get more out of the unhelpful bastard.
No, it's not
Go
safe
talk
on here.
To him.
Don't do it, Marlowe. Should have thrown a rubber duck. Squeaky, squeaky. Okay. So why is the alien just non-existent here? That's what I want to know. Oh, hey, Marlowe. Buddy.
Marlowe?
Who wants to know?
My name's Ripley.
I don't know you.
Here for your empty box already? You guys are keen.
Empty box?
I'm here for personal reasons. My mother was on the Nostromo when it went missing 15 years ago.
You serious? Shit. Well. Shit. We never found her ship, Ripley. Just the recorder.
But you sure as hell found something else. What happened out there?
I need a way out of here, Ripley. Maybe we can make a deal.
I've never
seen
her.
Just start talking. I want to know everything.
Ooh. You love the following part? Ooh, is stuff getting real? Is drama happening? This is the last safe haven on Sevastopol. The alien won't come there. Oh, okay. Which is random, but okay. Sweet.